squirted to center. And again, onside, it's brought in by Sagan. Drops it off to Peverly, and a shot, but off rebound. Oh, and another save made by Crawford. And then the puck careened to the corner.
Boland just saved the goal for Chicago.
Krug played it around behind. Worked back up the boards, and it can be fed back across and controlled by the Bruins, and a shot is held from the...